Hey Ubers, how you doing? Freezing cold down here in the studio tonight. Like, it's like freezing. I don't know if you can see my steam. Well, I'm blowing steam. It's that cold. I haven't got the heater on down here or anything like that, but I guess I'm not staying down here that long. But I just wanted to thank you all for the nice comments that you had about my exhibition, what you thought about it. Yeah, I'm really happy about it, and we'll see what happens and what sort of feedback I get towards the end. I've been working on a couple of things over the last day or so, which I'll just quickly show you. I have another art fair coming up on the 4th and the 5th of December, which is a Saturday and Sunday. And that's another art fair type thing, like similar to the one that I took you to last time, but this one, I guess there's more artists in this one than the previous one. And I generally tend to do a lot better at this particular one. I've sold quite a number of works in previous years, so, you know, that's we'll see how we go. But I'll be taking you along for those 2 days as well. And I actually fly to Australia on the Tuesday afterwards, so the 8th of December is when I fly home, and I'll be there for about 2 and a bit months, and like I said, I'll be vlogging as much as I can during that period of time, taking you around, interviewing a few people, a few artists, and just basically showing you what my life is like back at home and the friends that I hang around with and, you know, that sort of thing. So I'm glad that you'll be coming along for the journey with me there. Alright, let me show you quickly a couple of the works that I've been working on. Yeah. Okay, so I started putting beams of light coming out of these fish's eyes, these gold fish's eyes. I'm going to drastically paint different colours on this one and eventually work it. For that one, I'm going to have beams of light coming out of his eyes as well. And I'm going to introduce maybe one or two little characters here and there, but not too much. I'm not overdoing that one. The one behind it is a work in progress. That's another textured, layered sort of piece. Sort of slowly building that up. This one is another fishy one as well, with beams of light. And that's coming together slowly, which is good. I'm on InSight, we're building our dream studios out of cardboard. It's a lot of fun actually, you really get to learn a lot about the ideas you have in your head and whether they really translate into something that's actually doable. So that's my dream studio, two floors, workshop area, gallery space, and this is a room just dedicated to spray painting and an exhaust fan, that sort of thing. So that is that.
So tomorrow I'm actually going to Germany for 4 days and I'll be back on Saturday. So I'm sort of looking forward to getting away. So yeah, we're going to a place called Bremen. Never been there before. I actually never heard about it, but the airlines that we have that fly all around Europe, it's called Ryanair. They do lots of cheap specials, and they were doing a really cheap flight to Bremen, and so we just booked it and we're going for 4 days, and looking forward to it. So it'll be nice to get away. This morning it was really cold, it was absolutely freezing, it was like lots of frost around, and it just felt, oh, I'm so like, can't wait to go now. It's just like, oh yes, I'm gonna get out of the freezing cold back to the warm. Hope you're all well. Thanks for the comments. Keep them coming, and I appreciate your support, and I'm glad you're in it for the long haul. Well, until you get sick of me, until you get bored with me or whatever, but, you know. Such is life. Alright guys, have a good week/end, and I'll catch up with you soon. Later.